The four most dangerous words in investing are, "This time it's different, Sir John Templeton."